Hey there, fellow space explorers, gamers, and thrill seekers. Get ready to buckle up because today we're diving headfirst into the mind-blowing, pulse-pounding, universe-expanding world of Starfield. Folks, we're about to embark on a journey that's out of this world. I mean, we're talking about the best game ever, a flawed masterpiece, something that's so misunderstood it might just surprise you. Hold on to your helmets because we're about to blast off into the cosmos and discover why Starfield is the game that's got everyone talking. You won't believe the adventure that awaits us as we unravel the mysteries of this epic space odyssey. Trust me, it's going to be one wild ride, and you won't want to miss a second of it. So, grab your space snacks, set your phasers to awesome, and let's dive right into the first module of our Starfield exploration. Picture a game that has the potential to etch its name into the annals of gaming history, a title that could redefine our very notion of greatness. That's the tantalizing promise that Starfield delivered upon its release. Join us as we explore why it has become one of the best games ever created. In a world where the routine can sometimes feel like gravity pulling us down, Starfield offers a chance for escape. Released as a portal to boundless escapism, the game allows us to leave behind the mundane and immerse ourselves in a universe where the possibilities are as infinite as the stars themselves. When Starfield was released, it wasn't just a game. It was a gateway to a world where the weight of reality could be momentarily lifted. As we embarked on journeys through the cosmos, we found ourselves leaving reality behind and stepping into a realm where exploration and adventure know no bounds. The escapism isn't just about the breathtaking visuals or the epic space battles. It's about the feeling of freedom, of venturing into the unknown, and of discovering the wonders of the universe. Released into the gaming universe, Starfield is a reminder that sometimes we all need a break from the ordinary, and it's ready to transport us to a realm where the extraordinary awaits. Let me tell you, the whole gaming industry is rigged against us. Capitalism has turned gamers into mindless consumers who can't appreciate the true art of a game like Starfield. It's all about squeezing every last dollar out of us, pushing out unfinished products, and distracting us with flashy graphics. They've turned us into infantilized cash cows. It's a tragedy that real, meaningful gaming experiences like Starfield get overshadowed by these profit-driven schemes. We deserve better. When Starfield was released, I saw it as a beacon of hope in an industry that often prioritizes profits over artistry. It was a reminder that games can be more than just products. They can be works of art that challenge our intellect and touch our souls. But capitalism has a way of diluting the purity of such experiences. It's like a shadow that looms over the gaming world, casting a pall on even the most brilliant releases. The release of Starfield was a shining example of what gaming could be, and it's disheartening to see how easily it can be overshadowed by the corporate machine. We need to break free from the shackles of mindless consumerism and demand more from the industry. We need to cherish and celebrate games like Starfield that remind us of the true potential of gaming as an art form. Well, folks, that's a wrap on another mind-blowing exploration of Starfield. Can you believe the incredible journey we've been on today? I hope you had as much fun as I did diving into the world of the best game ever, a flawed masterpiece, or whatever incredible aspect of Starfield we've been uncovering. If you're as passionate about gaming as I am, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel. That way, you'll never miss out on our next interstellar adventure together. And hey, if you've got your own thoughts, opinions, or wild theories about Starfield, don't be shy. Drop them in the comments below. I love hearing from fellow space enthusiasts like you. Until next time, space travelers, keep exploring, keep gaming, and keep reaching for the stars.